color they love. And welcome to my makeup studio. To be as you are, right on time for your scheduled appointment. Yes, I am a MUA. A mix between the two. Going to be using an algae cleanser toner to help prep the skin for makeup. So, getting a little cotton around. And we're just going to apply that onto the cotton round, so, like so. Got a bit on there now. Smells absolutely lovely. Going to be applying this to your face. Sides of the cheeks, so just a bit. You have a lot of clarity in your skin, it's beautiful. Around the nose, and the sides of the jaw. Sides of the cheek. Around the nose. And the sides of the jaw. Very good. Yeah. It's a vitamin C suspension. It's going to help bring clarity to your skin. Put a bit of it on the back of the hand, like so. And going to apply it with the beauty blender. Just going to pat a bit of that off and then just going to. Side. forehead. Very good. Does your skin feel moisturized now? Lovely. Going to move on. But also keeps your skin a bit dewy to look fresh and has a cucumber to help relax your skin. It's hydrating and it has a magical component where it matches to your skin. So I'm going to apply so. And it will match to your skin once I blended it. So, going to just take a bit onto my fingers here. Going to pat that onto your skin very carefully, just like so. Blending in perfectly to your skin tone. Under the chin, look up the media. Thank you. Under the side of the face now. Going to blend that down the neck. Okay, wonderful. If you'd like, pop a look in the mirror to see if the color matches you well. Lovely. Got some concealer here. Going to take away those Louis Vuitton bags, and this will also magically blend into the skin to help match your skin tone. Very good. So I'm just going to take a bit of that. I'm going to pop it under your eyes. Okay. Please, dear, look up for me. And close your eye. Perfect. Bad, 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 bad. Perfect. And then let's get any blemishes. Sides of the nose and mouth. in now. I'm going to use a concealer brush. Just going to tap that in. Okay. Look up for me, dear. Thank you. Tap that in. To close your eye. Thank you. Okay. Other eye, look up for me, thank you. Very good, close your eye, thank you. Very good. Sides of the nose, a bit of swoosh, 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 tap, tap, tap. Swoosh, swoosh, swoosh. Very good. Sides of the mouth. Just a bit. Little bit. Very good. And now on the spots. Just going to tap that in, okay. Your skin so far has a beautiful base. So, just going to make sure that it's flawless. Are you feeling okay? We're going to bake now for the under eyes. So, getting some baking powder. Going to take the lid off and the floof that it comes with. Just going to apply it to bake it under the eyes and on the sides of the jawline. I'm going to take the beauty blender here. Just going to look up for me, dear. I think I'm just going to pat that carefully on your under eyes and on the sides of the jaw. Okay. Sides of the jaw. Okay. Very good. I'm gonna get the excess now to the rest of the face, but not so much. Just gentle pats. Very light-handed. Close your eyes. Thank you. Perfect. Your eyes. Very exciting. It's my favorite part. We're going to start off with the Soft Glam Palette by Anastasia. And your eyes, dear. Just going to build a crease. Okay. Just going to build a crease. And open your eyes really quickly. I'm going to carefully just place that right at the corner crease. Perfect. Other eye. close your eye. Build a bit deeper into the side corners, so I'm going to take a bit of cypress umber. I'm going to shade in the corner of the eye. Would you like a halo eye? Okay, I'll see what I can do. Just shading that in very carefully. Okay. Move on now to putting a glimmer and a shimmer down the center. So I think we're going to take a bit of glistening and fairy, mix them together just like so. I'm going to just place down the center, so close your eye for me, darling. Just going to put that on. Okay, look at me. Closed again. Perfect. Other eye now. Just going to carefully pat that on. Okay, a bit of bronze for this one. Now, darling, if you could look up for me, I'm just going to connect it with sultry at the bottom of the eye. Just going to swoosh that around the bottom of the eye. Just a bit. Okay. Look at me, open your eyes. Close them again. Get some eyeliner. Going to use Bobbi Brown in Long Wear Gel Eyeliner. Getting my eyeliner brush. Open your eye. me. Okay, I'm gonna fix that a bit. Close your eye. Open. Perfect. Marvelous. Going to brush the excess powder. Side. Just very carefully. Another jawline. You as you get the tube at the end. Just going to okay. Going to build a sharp look. If you could look down for me. Going to apply the mascara. Going up to look down. Perfect. Just going to just get the mascara on the lashes. And look up. Perfect. Beautiful lashes. Going to get a bit more now. Okay. Look down for me again. Thank you. Just going to brush up the lashes. Look down, look down. Okay, look up. Beautiful. Going to finish off with a mixture of lips. This is Too Faced in Child Star. This is L'Oreal in Nudist. So, gonna apply this as a base. Gonna also apply it as a cheek tint. Just going to take a bit of that onto the back of the hand, like so. Just going to ask you to keep your lips still. You just pucker your lips a bit. Thank you. Going to build a bridge now. Perfect. Now, pucker your lips again. Thank you. Going to use the more nude color now. Just going to go over that. Okay, pucker your lips. Perfect. Almost done. Save the best for last. We're going to do your eyebrows. Very carefully, we're going to trace your eyebrows. Okay. Just going to fill them in carefully. Look at me. Perfect. Gorgeous. Look at me. Eyebrows are looking good. Let's brush them one more time. Just going to brush up to blend the product. Oh, they look fantastic. Just a bit. Perfect. Now, applying the lipstick as a bit of blusher. And goodness, dear. I suggest you look into the mirror, pop a look. It's gorgeous. We're gonna set off with some finishing spray now. And this one is a very lovely one. It smells like lavender. I'm just going to set the face. Please close your eyes. Thank you. Going to let that sit. You are looking absolutely wonderful. And I hope you like your makeup look. Yes, indeed. You look so fresh and so beautiful and radiant, as you did when you walked in. Thank you for coming to my makeup salon. Hope you have a great night, looking so fresh. Till the next time, dear.